Today we celebrate St. Juliana of Nicomedia. The Holy Virgin Martyr Juliana, daughter of a pagan, was born in the city of Nicomedia. As a child, she was betrothed to Lucius, one of the emperor's advisors. Juliana was endowed with a profound intellect and goodness of soul. She saw through the delusion and deception of the pagan faith and secretly accepted holy baptism. When the time of her wedding approached, Juliana refused to be married. Her father urged her not to break her engagement, but when she refused to obey him, he began to beat her viciously. Lucius, her fiancé, fervently asked Juliana to marry him, promising not to require her to abandon her faith. Juliana refused and said she'd rather be put to death. Lucius beat Juliana both long and harshly, but after each beating, she received healing and a new strength from God. Her punishment took place before a large number of people. Of these, 500 men and 130 women came to confess Christ after witnessing the steadfastness and courage of the Holy Virgin miraculously healed from her wounds. Convinced of the futility of attempting to separate the Holy Virgin from her faith, Lucius sentenced Juliana to death. She accepted the sentence with joy and glorified the Lord for permitting her to receive a martyr's crown. The holy martyr Juliana was executed in the year 304.